coming in. 6'1", 169. Jared in the black and white trunks at 5'9", 168. Herb Dean lets him go. Black with the red trim is Rodrigo. Keep those hands up, trying to establish that jab as Rigo. Jared with a nice leg kick, but eats a left hook for his effort. And good stand-up here from Rigo, putting pressure on the stand-up fighter. Rigo coming forward. Jared trying to deliver a kick, but eating tons of punches. Trying to put this away and dropped it with a nasty left hook, and this fight is over. The jiu-jitsu guy knocking out the stand-up guy. How cold is Jared Lara? Rigo came out dropping bombs. Didn't even get a chance to see his jiu-jitsu. And here he comes with just a flurry of punches. Just dropping bombs. That looks to be a 20-point combination. And that left hook just sends Jared to the moon. And let's see in slow-mo. Steps to the side and here it comes. Bam! Left hook and it's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for these two warriors. At 36 seconds of round number one, your winner, by knockout, representing United Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu Academy, Jared Lara, and your winner, Rigo Oropeza.